Assalamu alaikum students, here's the answer K for the assessment computer mouse. Students, your first assessment is label the diagram, write the parts of the mouse in given boxes, and second is filling the blanks. So parts of mouse are scroll wheel, mouse pad, wire, left button, right button, fill in the blanks. The computer mouse is an input device. Mouse helps you to pick items. It is moved on a mouse pad. It has two buttons and one scrolling wheel.